Right, Kevin? Come take a look at this. In West Bloomfield, crews had to pull a car from a pond behind a home near Middlebelt and Stoddard. Now, when firefighters arrived, a man was still in the car in the driver's seat. They were able to rescue him and pull him from his car. Now, firefighters believe the driver accidentally hit the gas pedal instead of the brakes while in a driveway and flew into the water.